I met him on set, yeah.
Oh, he came to set?
Yeah, he came to set once, and I that was one of the first times I got to meet him, which is, like, cool. I was like, hey, I'm working, how are you? You know, I had to, like, real quick shake hands, but yeah, no, it's great to have a champion, I think, for the show who's going to help us support this beautiful thing that we've been working so hard on, yeah.
We were, like, in the middle of shooting a scene, and he just kind of, like, came through set, and we all gave him a hug, and yeah, we were in costumes and stuff. It was funny, yeah.
Are you a fan?
Yeah, yeah, especially after this, because, like, he's evolved, and I don't know, he's just, like, you know, yeah. 100%.
No, I'm very excited to meet him.
What are you gonna say?
I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna bring up, like, because he's a Raptors fan, of course. I'm a Warriors fan, so I don't know if I should bring that up or I just be like, just introduce myself and see where the conversation goes.